We should rebuild Hope Root.
The Great Hall of Niryastare. This is as far as I got on my previous visit. The door to the south leads to Niryastare's vault, but it's sealed by this Welkin stone. The recollection's working on the puzzle. Let's look at their notes. Interesting. Let's talk about how to proceed, friend. I've got no talent for spells, but I picked up a bit of arcane lore in my time. The ancient Ayleids were fascinated with light. They devised ways to harness its magicka, or draw it from ethereal crystals, like this burnt-out stone. Great Welkin stones like this one powered mighty enchantments. They could make buildings float in mid-air, maintain networks of magical portals, or seal impassable gates. I think this is exactly what we're looking for. Someone in the recollection thinks so. Besides, you don't build a door like that or a lock with a Welkin stone without a reason. Explorers have visited Niryastare many times over the years, but no one's ever gotten past the dead crystal. Do you see the empty sockets? The mage I came here with years ago thought we needed lesser Welkins to restore the Great Welkin Stone, but we couldn't find any. Judging from these notes, the recollection's experiencing the same problem. Good idea, friend. The lamp and abolisher give us an advantage previous explorers didn't have. I suggest we start with the east passage and look for a way up to the north. The recollection mage's notes suggest we might find something there. I'm sorry to say that one of my principal talents as an adventurer was getting into places I wasn't supposed to be. I generally served as the trap expert and lockpicker of the party. Guess I've always been interested in puzzles. I came here as part of a small adventuring company. Brave companions and good friends. Anyway, we found the stairs in the ruins and fought our way past a small horde of skeletons to reach this spot. We hoped to find some treasure overlooked by other explorers. The vault door certainly seemed promising, but the Welkin apparatus stopped us here. Niryastare's undead forced us to retreat before we could figure out how to get past it. We parted ways long ago. I had one close call too many in ruins like these, so I decided to retire and take up a safer vocation. We said our farewells in Skingrad. It's ironic. I'm falling into dangerous habits again. It looks like Nantharian intends to plant more Wildburn seeds. I thought we were finished with all that at Hope Root. What really worries me is the suggestion that the Wildburn ritual has another purpose. Planting seeds to wake the power that sleeps in the darkened home. I thought Nantharian wanted to cover Westweald in a great forest, but maybe the Wildburn is just the collateral damage of his real purpose. I have no idea. I dimly recall seeing that turn of phrase somewhere before. A translation of an old Ayleid name, maybe? But where the darkened home is and what's there, I couldn't say.
In a big family, you have to know how to scrap.
Strange glow. Is the lamp doing that?
Bringing a book for travel is well worth the pack space. Shame they're so heavy.
Amazing! That stone wasn't there until the light of the lamp revealed it. Great! Let's go back to the Great Welkin Stone and try it in one of the sockets. Look! The stone you placed is feeding the greater Welkind. Let's find the rest of the lesser stones. Blocked by rubble. I think a bolisher might help us here. Another hidden Welkind stone. Use the lamp. There it is! Another Welkind stone. Go ahead, take it. Another stone. Two more and we'll see what the great Welkind stone is protecting. The lamp found another stone. Give it a try. Amazing. The lamp pulled the stone into our reality somehow. How does this work? That's three lesser stones. There should be one more to find. The Ayleids loved magical portals even more than clever traps. I bet the remaining three stones are hidden in places we need portals to reach. A good thing you've got a Bolisher for that.
the last of them. Watching.
The Ayleids loved magical portals.
Getting good at this. Well, I probably shouldn't be proud of that.
Thank you.
until I met you.
In the recollection notes. Try abolishing here. The aliens. I think there's another stone nearby. Try the lamp here. Look at that! Another stone! Take it, friend. That's the last of them. Let's return to the Great Welkin Stone and see if we can open the vault. Just think of it. No one... That did it! The vault is unlocked! We better go in before the recollection notices. Just think, no one set foot in here in ages. Except for any Ayleid undead that might be around. stairs to the west. They must lead to an inner chamber. Collapsed stairs? The aliens left us one last obstacle, but I think there's another chamber above. Try Abolisher again? There, to the south! I think I see something. So that's the skein of secrets? I wonder what it does. Go ahead and take it. We shouldn't linger here. Over there, friend. Isn't that an Echonir manifestation? We should see what it reveals.
Why do you trouble my prince of danger?
The many paths splinter. You manipulate fate in ways that were not meant to be.
What I do for the good of all. Why can you not see that, Mora?
I am not alone in my concerns, Ethelia. Constrain yourself, or we will constrain you.
And you will fail. Now be gone!
A memory of Ethelia arguing with Hermaeus Mora. Have you ever seen such a thing? Friend, we should talk. An ancient quarrel between Daedric princes is beyond me, friend. But it's clear Mora attempted to reason with Ethelia. She willfully ignored his warning, and was too strong for him to overpower without help. A good point. And now we have the three relics they used to defeat the Prince of Paths. The question is, where and how to use them? We know what Abolisher and the Lamp of Clarity do, but we have no idea how to use the skein. I'll take the Skein of Secrets home and study it. Laramil thinks it's important, and King Nantharion didn't want us to get it. Whatever he's planning, I bet the skein can help us stop him. I'll meet you back in Skingrad, friend.